One more time, Ian, and I'll hold the plane up.
All right.
Didn't realize you were still on it.
It's quiet.
Four stroke.
I know it.
I'm dropping now. I'll tell you a little bit about it. There you go, I'm chopping.
Ooh, broke the landing gear.
Yeah, you hit the hole. Weekend? Oh, is that Corona? Is that weird turn?
Yeah, I'll go out on Friday. Well, if it's raining, I'm not going out there yet.
Oh, is that the weekend it's supposed to rain?
What we gotta do is just set up a tent out here and we'll just fly when it stops raining. We're gonna probably rain all fucking day.
Were you out here? We did that one day.
I do that, just have a barbecue. Turn the heaters on. Wait for it to stop.
Fly all this stupid shit. Or we could come out and fly stupid shit like this with umbrellas.
I think I'd rather go dirt biking.
Sounds like it's too rich, huh?
Not idling down.
Who did that?
Fellas. That's low throttle.
Really? Well, if you bring the trim down more, will it help?
I am bringing the trim down. Look, I see it.
This is probably too lean, man.
Let me bring it in.
The idle's too lean, man.
Yeah.
Then it responds slow to throttle because it's too rich.
Yeah.
You need a regular screwdriver?
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
There we go. That's it.
Come on, baby. Idle down.
There we go. That's full, low trim.
You gotta trim it every flight, it's the best.
I know.
Did you hear John? The tail's bent.
Dude. At least you got throttle control, man. I wouldn't land it too much. I'd just bring it in and float it in. We break the landing gear off too many times.
Just put a bolt in it. You got a 4mm.
I have 4mm
bolts. Yeah, we don't have nuts.
I have some.
Are you doing?
Yeah, I think so. I think I have a couple nuts. I got two at least. Spastacular. Look at that spastacularness.
Tony. We got a challenge now.
There it is, last landing.
You know what? It's still going.
John's getting all scared over here. Yeah! Look, he got a bush. Johnny got some weed for you, some extra weed. That's spaz-tacular. Oh, like that?
Yeah.
Okay. I wasn't sure what you meant. Hit it hard, Marty. Ooh! Tighten the bolt up at least. Is the bolt all loose?
Yeah. Here, you want me to tighten it?
Political signs.
I'm gonna build one. You then,
that's what, oh, yeah, I could put fuck Obama sign.
Ellis had one that was like that. Or no, Tony's is. Tony says something like that. It's a real estate sign or something.
Oh, yeah?